I'm Nikki and this is WeAreBarnsley.com. Today we're in Barnsley Market, arguably one of the most popular locations in town. But today, something a little bit different's going on.
Here we are in Barnsley Market, we're in a fashion photograph shoot for an international company called Waxx Underwear. We thought it might be fun because the lingerie is quite quirky, interesting pattern. As you'll see, it's fantastic. They managed to discover me via my website and some fashion work that I did for a local fashion company in Barnsley. Well, it's a fantastic location, there's some interesting people, and as you'll see with pattern on the lingerie, which is strawberries, we thought it might be fun and quirky to bring the fruit and bring the five a day and the fresh feel into Barnsley Market. Barnsley Market's full of interesting people. Come along and see, let's kill the supermarkets.com. This particular set of photographs is for Waxx Underwear, but it's not Waxx Underwear UK, it's Waxx in France, which I think is a fantastic idea, and it's good for Barnsley to do a little bit of exporting for a change. Oh, we've had some fantastic response. Sean on his fruit and vegetable is good as this location. Barnsley Market people have allowed us to do it. Brilliant. Some fantastic characters. We've had a bit of a giggle, we've had a laugh.